The WeldCheck features the industry standard 12-way LIMO connector as used by Hocking, but we've also added a LIMO 00 connector for easier connection of absolute probes, pencil type absolute probes. In addition, there's also a 12 volt DC input for the charging circuit. On the far side are some things that are probably not frequently used, but in here we have a VGA output, a micro SD card slot for storing screenshots, etc., USB connector for downloading those screenshots onto your PC. Around the back of the instrument, we see we have four hard attachment points for attaching a harness or neck strap for use in rope access work. Plus, we have a very rugged stand to allow the instrument to stand at a convenient angle for bench work. The instrument has also been designed for the ergonomics of hand holding it. In use, basically around the back, we have a shaped hand grip which has an undercut, which means it quite nicely hangs on the hand, on the tips of the fingers. You don't feel you're going to lose it. We've also got a screen rotate feature so that you can use the instrument left or right-handed, depending on your particular persuasion. One big plus point is the all-aluminium case construction, which is environmentally proved to be sound to IP54, which is rainproof. The case is entirely made of aluminium. These grips are actually plastic, but the main body of the case is a rugged, tough construction as compared to the plastic bodies that most users are familiar with. The WeldCheck features a lithium iron battery, which is internally mounted and not user removable, but this will give you up to 10.5 hours battery life, and typically under worst case conditions with a well probe and full backlight, something like 8.5 hours battery life, so well able to do a ship inspection. However, in addition, we also have this little pack here, which contains a whole series of conventional off-the-shelf AA batteries, which will charge the instrument up within 2 hours while still maintaining operation, plus also then operate the instrument for a further 2.5 hours. And this just neatly plugs in the back, and there will be a slot in the case to permit it to be taken out on the job. So this is a handy sort out the battery life problem issue. Further, we also have a standard in-car 12 volt adapter, which you can then plug in, charge the instrument while you're on the road. So we have a diversity of solutions to charging the battery up, and the battery will charge in typically 2.5 hours.